You know, 2016 might be the year for veggies. The Centers for Disease Control has released brand new dietary guidelines that says people eating more veggies this year instead of meat. Now joining us, Kara Gansley. She's an expert in health and nutrition and all that good stuff. How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. Thanks for joining us. So we're curious about these new guidelines, but also just eating healthier in the new year.
Yes, absolutely. The new year, a lot of people are making New Year's resolutions.
Right.
And a lot of those New Year's resolutions revolve around weight loss, improving your health. And at Pop Weight Loss, we see a big increase in phone calls this time of year. And a lot of what I am talking to my clients about every day is how important vegetables are, which is why it's nice that the guidelines are now suggesting that we eat more vegetables.
Well, that's a good thing. I'm big on juicing.
Yes.
And I know you made all this delicious stuff for us this morning.
Yes.
And the crew obviously loves these
muffins.
They do. So what do we start with today?
So I'd like to start with breakfast. Mm-hmm. Standard American diet has a lot of Americans eating things like bacon, egg, and cheeses,
yeah,
cereals, toast with a little bit of butter in the morning. And something that they're lacking is vegetables. So my favorite thing to make, everyone knows, is my lovely omelet muffins here.
And they look delicious.
They are. And what's nice is I put in a lot of bell pepper, some onions. So it's something that you can make ahead of time, have for the whole week, and you're sneaking some vegetables in first thing in the morning, as well as protein, which is very important. And if you move on to various snacks, I have here a lovely pepper salad that has some beans in it, again, mm-hmm, with more protein. And it's very, very colorful. Mm-hmm. You're getting a lot of antioxidants, a lot of vitamin C in the pepper. The cucumbers provide lovely fiber, so this is great to snack on throughout the day.
And I love it because garbanzo beans are really good for you.
Great for you. High,
yeah,
source of fiber as well as protein. Again, with the garbanzo beans,
yeah,
you have something like hummus. Now, a lot of people will reach towards pita chips, pretzels, things like that to dip into their hummus.
Yeah.
Why not some celery? It's a great source of soluble fiber, which helps keep you fuller longer. So the vegetable plus the protein in the garbanzo beans, great combination.
And Kara, can you trade things up for the celery, maybe like,
absolutely,
carrots or something,
sure,
like that?
Sure, some peppers, cucumbers, mm-hmm, anything to get more vegetables into your diet. So it's about looking at what we were doing and ways we can implement more vegetables into our day. A lot of people make smoothies in the morning,
right,
so it's great to add a little bit of spinach. I mean, this would be a lot, but
right,
a little pinch of spinach into your blender in the morning is a great way to add some iron, some more fiber. Again, I'm pushing the fiber.
And it looks like you have a blueberry mix going,
yes,
on there.
You can barely see it, uh-huh, once you mix it in. And these are just a lovely example of maybe for some families who will have some French fries with their burgers, maybe roast some sweet potatoes. It's a great source of beta carotene. Beautiful yellow color instead of that white.
And you still want the crunchiness of,
yeah,
it. And that's what people look for with potato chips and,
absolutely,
pretzels, other snacks.
Yeah, so it's just replacing it with more vegetables. Now here.
Oh, I love this.
This thing's great.
Uh-huh.
I spiralized some zucchini this morning, and if you keep the skin on, that again is added fiber. And this is a lovely turkey bolognese,
mm-hmm,
so that actually threw some vegetables in to get more vegetables. It's really easy when you take the time and think about it, how you can add vegetables into your entire day to increase your antioxidants, the fiber, keep you fuller longer. Studies have shown that people who incorporate mm-hmm vegetables into their day have lower instances of health issues going on in their life. So diabetes, heart disease, more fiber, more antioxidants, more vegetables. It's all part of the big picture.
And any advice for us just starting out the new year? We want to start off right. Any little steps?
My suggestion is always to do a little prepping. So go to the supermarket, buy the peppers, buy the cucumber. This really didn't take that long to cut everything up, and this is going to be a great snack for the entire week.
Yeah.
This is a little bit more work. We have this, actually all these recipes are on the Pop Weight Loss website, so you can find these there. The prep work makes it easy, so it's easier to grab pre-cut celery to have with your hummus as opposed to the pretzels and things like that. So if you have it already cut in the fridge, then you can grab it, give it to the kids, bring it to work for a snack.
It makes life a lot easier,
yes,
right?
Yes.
All right. Thanks so much for coming by and for the great advice in the new year. And for more information, you can go to our website, and we'll connect you with the Pop Weight Loss website for all these wonderful recipes. They look great. Thanks so much for coming by. And you can see that in the weekend section.